Hi, my dear friends. Namaste. Today we are discussing about mass 1B differentiation. Question is, if y is equal to sine inverse of root x, then find dy by dx. Aims there to success solution. Given value is y is equal to sine inverse of root x. Differentiating with respect to x on both sides, we get dy by dx is equal to d by dx of sine inverse of root x. Here I wanted to write formulas. Aims dare to success formulas. D by dx of sine inverse x is 1 by root 1 minus x square. Next, d by dx of root x is 1 by 2 root x. Hi, my dear friends. If you are difficult any topic in intermediate level, please comment to me that related question. I will discuss with you in next video. Thank you, my dear friends. Continue the answer. D by dx of sine inverse x is 1 by root 1 minus x square. So here x value is root x. Substitute in that we get 1 by root 1 minus x value is root x. So as it is, I wanted to write root x whole square. And coming into inside value, it is look like x only, but not exactly x. So that's why I wanted to derivative internal value root x. D by dx of root x value 1 by 2 root x. So this can be written as 1 by under root 1 minus root and square get cancelled, remaining value is x into d by dx of root x is 1 by 2 root x. If you want to continue, simplify, you can do it. Otherwise, you can leave this. So, simplification means 1 into 1 is 1 divided by 2 into root x into root 1 minus x is under root of x into 1 minus x. How can you write like that? Means one small formula. Root a into root b is equal to root of ab. It is from 10th class. Like that, we can write dy by dx is equal to 1 by 2 into root x multiply inside x into 1 is x minus x into x square. The answer is completed. Hi, my dear friends. Please, in YouTube, please type AIMSDARETOSUCCESS and type JC, subscribe JC, support JC, share chayandi, my friends ki. Joy of sharing is caring and helping. Thank you, my dear friends.